Hello students, in this question we are given the mass of